Bluetooth mode.
I'm not going to do that.